Hey guys, I'm gonna try to keep this quick because the other four times I made this video, it got way too long. But I'm gonna be very quick about it because I tend to ramble a lot and I'm rambling right now. So let's just get past these first 20 seconds of this video. Hey guys, so I think I'm gonna be using the sealer that I was using for my customs. Before I used the spray sealer, which was Mod Podge. Probably gonna go back to that because the spray sealer that I got freaking makes them all sticky, and I don't know how many times I've said that they're freaking sticky. But they're freaking sticky, and it's getting on my nerves because they're getting hair all over them and they're sticking together, which causes their paint to chip. Zeus sheds so much and gets to the point where he decides it's fun to step all over my shelves, knocking them down, getting hair all over the ones that have that sticky freaking sealer on them. But anyways, so I might go back to using Mod Podge. Possibly, yeah, most likely going back to Mod Podge. The thing about Mod Podge is I've always hated painting it on, but at least then I know that I'm not missing a spot like I am with the sealer. I don't know if you can see this, but I missed, like, all of this on his underbelly and, like, in between his legs and on his tail, underneath his tail. I especially did this a lot on Aiden. I missed, like, all of this on his chest and everything, so I did that on Aiden, like I said, as well. Yeah, so also, my birthday is, I think, next Monday. Focus on him, dude. God, dude. I think my birthday's next Monday. I think it's Monday. I don't know why my birthday has to be on a Monday. Like, I freaking hate Mondays. Like, the worst day ever. I will push my friend's car. Stop getting distracted, you inconsiderate, stupid moron. I'm sorry, that was me talking to myself. My phone's also on 5%. But, yeah, so. My birthday's coming up. And I've got a few things on my wish list. Two things from eBay and a few things from Amazon. I think I'm getting another one of these to be Schnook. I'm getting that from Amazon. And I found a lot of the running huskies on eBay, but guess what? They're still on Amazon for $7.99. I don't think that Amazon knows that they're retired yet. Like, oh my god. So, I think I put two of those in my cart. I'll have to see. But one of them is going to be customized. It's going to be kind of a surprise on what it is. But, you know, going to be kind of a psychotic character. One that I already have, but another version of it. That gives it away, because I only have three running huskies that are and only two of them are psychotic. But you'll have to choose. Who do you think it's going to be? Alarin or Ollie? Yeah. I did say I was going to repaint Ollie, so do you think it's going to be that? Or do you think it's going to be a different version of Alarin? I don't know, you'll have to see. I already know who that is. You don't. Anyways. I'm sorry, I'm talking like I'm fast-forwarding. I'm sorry. Also, I'm getting another Safari LTD Black Howling Wolf to paint scars on as Danny, who is my character that is Xiphon's dad, who is a hellhound. Yeah. I'm sorry. I was going to get another one. So, as you remember, I changed the one that I had, Zephyra. I changed her character to Zephyra, but I think I'm going to be making it her Danny's mate anyways, but I'm going to keep her name Zephyra. She's just not going to be like, well, she is going to be how she is, because his mom is like on, a little bit on the crazy side, but she's not psycho, but I don't know, because I kind of like Zephyra being psycho. So I might just get another one of these still and paint it completely white with blue eyes. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm going to do. I don't know why I was thinking about changing my mind. Anyways. But yeah. And then I'm going to be getting two Safari LTD Gray Howling Wolves. One to keep and then one to paint as Tyrant. his oldest son, and then two Safari LTD wolf pups, one to keep and one to paint as his youngest daughter, Oslin. So, yeah. Did I already say I was going to be getting two 2002 Schleich female wolves from eBay? That's such a mouthful. Wow. One of them is going to be customized as Zephaniah's mom. The other one is going to be Alpine, who is one of his two younger brothers, the second oldest of him's family. Actually, it was Alpine. Danny's second oldest son, Alpine's mate, is what the other one's going to be. That's not going to be customized because I don't have one of those yet. Such a mouthful. I suppose whichever one's prettier is going to be the one that I keep. And then the, like, more messed up one is going to be the one that I paint.
But hopefully between
now and the time that we order them, no one will get them. Yeah. I don't know when we're gonna get them. I don't know. But yeah, I'm also getting another Safari LTD boxer to customize. And I feel like there's something else, but I really can't think of it. But yeah. So that's kinda all I really wanted to say. It's just a little sneak peek without looking at them at what I'm getting. I would have done a screen recording if I felt like editing, but I don't feel like editing. Also, yeah. So, yeah, goodbye, guys. I'll see you in another video.